Opry. Make him welcome Vince Gill.
What a surprise. This isn't Vince Gill. That's all right, Cody. Hey, we couldn't go any further along in this show until we recognize someone. This little show that we put on, it's a big family. It's all it is. We all just have a great time backstage. And we lost somebody this past year. The late, great Mr. Bill Foster. Just not to say with Bill not being here, but we'll carry him on in spirit. Bill was a two-time sheriff right here in Allen County. He was a deputy sheriff for many years, and I know he was a 30-year member right here at the Grandest Ole Opry. So we couldn't go on without saying something about Bill. He's definitely missed. He will be missed. But I can tell you this, he would definitely be proud with wits fixed to come right here on stage. Come on out there, Billy.
Dedication song too. So I'll see if I can get through this tonight. Before
love.